Obviously, it has to be Angelo Kouame.
Well, Kouame, just monster numbers. 33 points, 27 rebounds, 14 on the offensive end. In addition to that, one assist, one steal, shooting 15 out of 18 from the floor. He was just absolutely dominant.
Monstrous.
Monstrous, beastly, whatever adjective.
A Leviathan-like performance.
Titanic.
For Angelo Kouame. Look at these numbers. It looks like a typo.
Yeah.
33-27, and then look at the two-point field goal numbers for Kouame.
Just nobody could really, not even slow him down from FEU's end. He was just absolutely dominant in this game.
And Angelo Kouame leading this convincing performance for our...